गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 7 स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर इन आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर चैप्टर नंबर 6 द ट्राइंगल एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज। द फर्स्ट टॉपिक द ट्राइंगल एंड नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज। तो वी नो व्हाट इज ट्राइंगल। ट्राइंगल व्हिच हैव थ्री साइड्स एंड थ्री एंगल्स एंड थ्री वर्टिसेस, दिस इज कॉल्ड ए ट्राइंगल। वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट। सी, दिस इज ए ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, देयर इज थ्री साइड A, B, B, C, C, A, okay, and three angles A, B, C, B, C, A, and C, A, B. For our junior classes, we know about these two. And last is vertices. This point A, point B, and point C is called vertices. Now we can divide triangles in based on sides and based on angles. Based on sides, triangle is three types: skillet triangle, isosceles triangle, and equilateral triangle. We know skillet triangles means whose sides are different in length. Isosceles triangle means whose two sides are equal in length. Equilateral triangle means whose all three sides are equal in length. All are different. This is called scalene. Two same and another one different is called isosceles. And if three is same length, this is called equilateral. We already know that. And second is based on angles. Same based on angles, we can divide triangle in three types. Acute angle triangle means whose angles are acute angle. Acute angle means less than 90 degree angle. Obtuse angle triangle means whose at least one angle possible. One angle is obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means more than 90 degree. And right angle triangle means whose one angle is right angle. Right? So, side angles, vertices, based on sides, these three types. Based on angles, another three types. Which say, this is your preliminary concept of triangle, which you already know from your junior classes. If you forgot, then you can revise it from your book or from this portion on page number 113. See here, introduction portion about triangle and its basic concepts on 113 and 114 is given. Now our new topic and properties topic is medians of a triangle. Right? So from the term medians, from probability chapter, we know that medians means by which we can divide a triangle equally two parts. This is called median, right? So, if this is a box, this is called median in the figure A, B, C. By the line AD, line segment AD, we can divide the triangle ABC in equal two parts. So this AD is the median of triangle ABC, right? So median उसको बोला जाएगा जो line कोई एक चीज को दोनों equal part में divide करता है। जैसे मान लीजिए this is your book and this is the median line which divide the book in equally two part. So this is the median. Next, altitude of a triangle. Okay, next, see one more thing. Median should be like this type. This type means in a triangle there is three medians. See, this median AD divide the triangle in part A, B, D and A, C, D. AD is the triangle has three medians. Okay, aaye samajh mein? Next, altitudes of a triangle. Altitudes means perpendicular line. See here, A L is the altitude of the triangle. Means A L makes 90 degree angle on the line B C. Think meaning क्या होता है? How tall is it? जैसे ये घर का altitude क्या होगा? From your floor to roof distance, this is the altitude. For a triangle, इसका height जो है वही है altitude. ये term साथ आप लोग साथ familiar है. Altitude मतलब होता है height, tall. How much tall you are? This is called altitude. For a triangle, A L is the altitude. And see one more thing, it is always perpendicular to the another side. ये another side के ऊपर में always perpendicular होता है. See in your book, page number 115. The height is given by line segment that starts from A, come straight down to DC, is perpendicular to BC. So AL is the altitude of a triangle. Next is, okay, here there is some question. Think, discuss and write. If possible, this try this portion also, because this is important and this is easy. If you understand about medium and about altitude, then I think you can do it also. Now go to the exercise. Exercise portion mein kya diya hai? First, there is a figure. 6.1, there is a figure in triangle PQR. Triangle PQR. D is the midpoint of QR. This is the QR. Okay, in my figure D is not the midpoint. Okay, so check it with your book. देखिए यहाँ में D midpoint नहीं लग रहा है. Midpoint means बीचो बीच. ठीक है? D is the midpoint of QR. As much as possible, try to draw your figures with scale. Otherwise, ऐसे थोड़ा छोटा बड़ा हो जाते हैं. ठीक है? PM is PM क्या है? PM देखिए हम एक 90 डिग्री एंगल दिया हुआ है बुक में. सो 90 डिग्री एंगल किसके लिए बनते हैं? ऑल्टीट्यूड के लिए बनते हैं. सो योर PM इज ऑल्टीट्यूड. नेक्स्ट इज PD. PD क्या है? D मीट पॉइंट बोला था. तो मीड पॉइंट जो क्यू आर को डिवाइड कर रहे हैं वो क्या होता है? मीडियन होता है. नेक्स्ट बोला है क्यू एम इक्वल टू एम आर. क्यू एम मीन्स दिस पोर्शन इक्वल टू एम आर दिस पोर्शन. इज इट ट्रू? नो, क्योंकि डी में आधा आधा हुआ था, एम पर तो नहीं हुआ था. सो this is not true. Your answer is no. Next question is, draw a figure ABC. BE median banaiye, Q PQ and PR altitude banaiye, YL is altitude in the exterior of the triangle. Dekhiye last question, YL is altitude in the exterior of the triangle. Exterior kisko bolte hai? Jo bahar mein hota hai. ठीक है, तो मैं अगर पहले आप लोग ट्राई करिए, अगर नहीं होता है तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 का सी आंसर मैं बाद में लिख के दूंगी. ठीक है, सो एक्सरसाइज 6.1 के लिए आप लोगों को जानना है व्हाट इज मीडियन, व्हाट इज ऑल्टीट्यूड. राइट, मीडियन मीन्स टू इज डिवाइड ए ट्रायंगल इन थ्री पार्ट्स. ऑल्टीट्यूड मीन्स व्हिच कम्स लाइन व्हिच straightly down on the opposite side on perpendicularly, means which makes 90 degree angle on the opposite sides. multitude. Try to do your homework. Only one question is left. I think this will be easier to solve. If question number 2 there is any problem, I will send you answer. Okay, that's all for this class. Thank you.